Hi, this is Ollie Brown. I'm playing through a Blackstar HT60. I actually spend most of my time playing through the clean channel on this amp. You get loads of clean headroom, so you got more to experiment with. You don't want to use a pedal, you know, and the Blackstar HT dry pedal is a great pedal to try something, you know, a bit more gain with it. What I also like to do with the clean channel is I like to drive it really hot. So actually, you probably can't see, but the volume is full. It's maxed out on here. And sometimes you know, I do the Spinal Tap thing and just put everything on full and make it really loud. And I think that Blackstar nailed it with this amp, with the resonance and the presence is fantastic. Also, the reverb's a great sound as well. I used to use a reverb pedal, but it didn't sound like it was coming from the amp and with the guitar. And it drives me mad with a really bad reverb. So it's nice to have, you know, a good reverb unit on the amp. If you're curious about the guitar, the guitar is called Vanquish. The guy in Peterborough, Adrian Hardman, builds them, and they're amazing instruments. And hand in hand, the Blackstar and Vanquish make one, you know, a really good sound. Album out, and conveniently the poster advertising the CD is behind me. The Heads I Win Tells You Lose. So I'm looking forward to coming back to the UK and doing a new tour and with new songs, and you'll see this amp kicking some ass as well. I'm looking forward to it.